A pointed object such as shark tooth, employed with a rotating motion into the living shell at the location of the anterior adductor muscle, produces a hole similar in size and morphology to the holes from Trinil. As soon as the shell is pierced and the muscle has been damaged by the tooltip, the animal loses control of the muscle, the valves part, and the shell can be opened without breakage.